The Ahmadiyya Muslim Community USA has commenced its second century in America and has once again invited the nation to accept the true teachings of Islam. This weekend, this message was communicated through a full-page advertisement published in the New York Times.
Today, on February 21st, 2021, we mark the historic occasion of the completion of our first centennial by taking a full-page ad in the New York Times showcasing the blessed words of the promised Messiah. We say the words of healing that the promised Messiah had for all of humanity.
The headline and the quote are set in Optima, which is a humanist sans serif typeface that is used in monuments. And this really contributes to the monumental, powerful teaching of Hazrat Masih Maud alayhi salatu wasalam, who revived the true and essential teachings of Islam.
This full-page ad in the New York Times is a bold invitation for Americans to embrace unity and kindness over division and hate.
And these words are especially important in the America that we're living now, an America that's divided, an America that has bitter rivalries, an America that's polarized. It's very important where there is so much disunity, there's so much hate, that is replaced with unity, love, hope, and camaraderie.
This historic ad is the first time that a full page dedicated to the promised Messiah, alayhi salam, alongside his photo, has been published in this international publication that reaches millions of Americans all across the country each day.
It features the Kalma. It features the seminal Islamic creed, La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. This is the creed that every Ahmadi Muslim declares. And while our brothers and sisters in Pakistan and other parts of the Muslim world can't freely make that declaration of faith without facing criminal prosecution, without facing an attack on their very life, we, as the Ahmadiyya movement in Islam in America, we can proudly showcase that kalma, not posing as Muslims, but actually leading Islam by inviting Americans to Islam.
Alongside the ad, a social media campaign promoted these words of healing online with the hashtag #TheMessiahAd.
Primarily, we took a very focused and very broad and very thoughtful approach with social media. We know that this was an ad that was entirely print, so there's no digital aspect to it. So our job was to find a way to spread that physical print ad across the digital media as well. We did do a very concerted and wide-ranging approach to share this print advertisement across social media platforms. And alhamdulillah, you know, this was an incredible experience. And inshallah, we will continue to monitor this and inshallah engage in dialogue with people and see some sort of impact from it.
This is Waqas Khurshid reporting for MTA International USA Studios.